No funny. Copious one and only.
Can't you get any crankier with sound effects?
Stupid compilation of Sean.
So the sound effects to me is very really stupid. I thought it was in 2011 for a second.
Useless visual rage guy scam. Go cry with your capacity. I play out here for make you cry guy like you. So fun. The FHYGB2 is not my best friend. Son of a muffin, Dutch, no, not Dutch arty. Yes, you should go play a lot of KT about your ask 11. Fuck off!
T95 is the pinnacle of American engineering. When you select this tank in the garage and press the battle button, you have decided that it is time to fucking whip the shit out of every scrub in this godforsaken game, because the T95 does not play games. It gets shit done. When you see an enemy, press your left mouse key and fire that huge gun, and feel the fist-shaped bullets dig into their face, burn their insides, and then continue annihilating the rest of the opposing team through their assholes, like a burning katana, slicing a mountain of butter on a frying hot summer's day. Good job. You have made America great again.
Oh, hell no!
Support us on Patreon.
But wait a minute. Where is T95? God damn it. But oh, look. Here he comes. And he's fighting, Tiger. One. Yes, look. That's an epic battle right there. And they shoot lasers. Bam, bam, boom. Jesus Christ. And Tiger is very strong. He has nuclear bombs. T95, watch out. Boom. BAAAAM. But T95 has an ace up his sleeve. Animated ease. Tiger doesn't stand a chance. Arg. And T95 is the winner as always. And continue his journey through the universe. Wow. That sure was an epic battle. Let's hope the next battle is just as epic. Well then, until next time. Scrubs.
Thanks to our Patreon supporters. Oh, hell no!
Ho ho ho! Merry Christmas!